The first line coding scheme that we will look at is the unipolar non-return to zero, also abbreviated as NRZ. The term unipolar means single pole, meaning the signal we get from this scheme will be on any one side of the time axis, either on positive side or on negative side. According to the traditional rule of unipolar NRZ, for bit 1, we take positive voltage, and for bit 0, we take 0 voltage. Let's look at an example. Consider the data 01, 01, 01, 01, 01. Here, the first bit is 0. According to the rule, bit 0 is represented by 0 voltage. So we draw a straight line at 0 voltage level. Next, we have bit 1, which is to be represented by positive voltage. Hence, for bit 1, we draw a straight line at positive voltage level. Next bit is 0, so we draw a straight line at 0 voltage level. Next is 1, so we draw a straight line at positive voltage level. Again, for bit 0, we draw a line at 0 voltage. Next, for bit 1, we draw at positive voltage. We have bit 1 again, and hence we draw the line at positive voltage level. Again, we have bit 0 and we draw the line at 0 voltage. And finally, for bit 1, we draw a straight line at positive voltage. Now, if we connect these lines, we have our signal in unipolar NRZ scheme. This scheme is very simple and it occupies lesser bandwidth. However, this scheme does not have self-synchronization property, meaning the synchronization information is not embedded within the signal. Moreover, it has DC component problem and is prone to baseline wandering. Error detection is not done either. Furthermore, the normalized power is double than that for polar NRZ. Hence, this scheme is normally not used anymore. Please share your thoughts in the comments. That's all for this video. Bye-bye.